And the passage was when Gabriel came to Mary and he said, "Greetings, highly favored one." And Mary acted like we would have, kind of confused, a little nervous and apprehensive, because I'm sure she was thinking, what's going to happen? All her insecurities and inadequacies came to the top. And then Gabriel said, "Don't be afraid. You have favor with God."